Hello, this is Easy Cooking 3-to-1. Today I'm going to make avial. Avial is a Keralite dish made with an assortment of vegetables. There are very few spices in it. The combination of vegetables give it an extraordinary taste. To make avial, I'm using raw green mangoes, yam, zucchini, yellow squash, carrot, eggplant, green chili to taste, turmeric powder, yogurt, coconut, salt, curry leaves, and optional coconut oil. First, I'll wash and cut the vegetables into thin long strips. The green mango is roughly peeled. I have a pan on medium heat. I'll add half a cup of water to it and roughly 4 cups of assorted vegetables, and I'll cover and let it cook. While the vegetables are cooking, I'll grind the green chili and coconut. For grinding, I have some 3/4 cup of coconut, some green chilies to taste, and just enough water for grinding. And I'll grind this. The vegetables have been cooking for about 6 minutes, covered. They're all cooked. I'll add the ground coconut and green chili. The dried coconut found in the baking aisle can also be substituted. Use the unsweetened one and rinse it once before use. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1/2 teaspoon of salt or to taste. Reduce the heat to low. Mix it and just let it cook for a minute or two. Add 1 teaspoon of tamarind. Mix it. Cover, let it cook for a minute, and then turn the heat off. After you turn off, add the yogurt. This is about 3/4 cup of yogurt. And curry leaves, fresh curry leaves if you have it, or dry curry leaves. Or if you don't have it, just skip it. Mix it and it's done. Drizzle 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, and before serving, mix it. For its simplicity, avial is so tasty, it awakens your taste buds to a new level. Serve avial with rice, pongal, adai, or even upma. That was Easy Cooking. Thank you for watching. The recipe is at easycooking321.com.